democracy has disappeared in several other great nations, not because the people of those nations disliked democracy, but because they had grown tired of unemployment and insecurity, of government confusion, government weakness. Finally, in desperation, they chose to sacrifice liberty in the hope of getting something to eat. We in America know that our own democratic institutions can be preserved and made to work. But in order to preserve them, we need to act together to meet the problems of the nation boldly and to prove that the practical operation of democratic government is equal to the task of protecting the security of the people. History proves that dictatorships do not grow out of strong and successful governments, but out of weak and helpless ones. We are a rich nation. We can afford to pay for security and prosperity without having to sacrifice our liberties into the bargain.